c'est pas là les numéros.
So we went to pick up the numbers at the shop from Gary in Pamplona, but it was not here. Finally, they put the numbers in Plaza de Castellón.
Hola, hola. Box 1 y 83, número 83.
Si no te importa que te hagan una foto ahí.
Sí, ok, vale, gracias.
I just got my numbers, number 83 for tomorrow marathon, Punta La Arena, Pamplona Punta La Arena. It's known as one of the hardest marathons in the world. It's not that easy, just a few uphill, a few downhill, but it's one of the best to race, I think. So after we got the numbers, we went to the track in Chantrea. There was some competition here sometime, and there is a big clubs training here. So it's quite a fast track. So we took the opportunity to be in Pamplona to come skate on this track. The one my heart has gone to may not go to wait. It's nice because it's a quite fast track. I think it's very good for the technique here. Little push give you a lot of speed, so it's super nice feeling on this track. So tomorrow is the marathon Punta La Arena. I'm gonna test some new bearings from India. They looks to be quite famous in India, and I will try them for the marathon tomorrow. The packaging is quite good. It comes also with a little plastic outside to change the protection of the bearing if needed. There is also a little tool to clean the bearing, and some spacers and some oil. So quite good packaging. With some extra part if you clean your bearings and need to change this, so it's quite nice to have this extra part. We are 20 minutes from the start. I come here also to take a video with my GoPro. So of course I forgot my GoPro in the hotel. So I need to find a way. Maybe I will try to film with this camera for during the race. The one my heart has gone to may not go to wait. Yeah, I mean,
Europe now, our most maybe fourth terrible start for me. Now we have to change. Still 500 meters to go for this appeal. Alright, let's go for the downhill now.
I think was very nice.
La tiramos juntos, pero tú ibas siempre arriba y yo iba por la parte de atrás del pelotón. Pero fíjate qué bonito, Pascal, esta maratón con gente que en 2 horas y 10 minutos sigue llegando a la meta. Cada uno que llega levanta los brazos. Lo bonito del patinaje también es esto, ¿verdad? El patinaje popular, más allá de récords, de grandes campeones. Qué bonito es que todo el mundo cumpla su reto particular de hacer esta maratón, ¿verdad?
A mí me gusta mucho este maratón porque es es un poquito difícil, pero no tanto. Y hay grandes campeones que viene como Ewen Fernández, que hace 1 hora y 3 minutos.
marathon is done for this year. It was great. I can see I'm totally not in shape, but I will come back. So next weekend will be a Berlin marathon.